the lady in the green scarf. Yeah, right. So today's his birthday, obviously, chance to win Primo basketball tickets. There happens to be an election happening, but also, more importantly, we have our first speaker ever from City of Hope in California, Dr. Sarah Armenian. He's going to be speaking today about the intersection between cardiovascular disease and cancer, which I know is an area of interest for several of our faculty here. A little bit of background on Dr. Armenian. He is an associate